So the handpiece. Okay. Okay, when you hear the clunk, that means the handpiece has been installed well. Okay, next one, the filter handpiece. Okay. we need to choose the fittest skin type of all clients. And as for this client, the full skin type is suitable for her. And the fluence, you know, different people have different feelings. So we need to adjust the fluence from the lowest to high, the lowest 10, yeah? And when we do the treatment, there are many tips we need to pay attention to that. First, you know, the patient need to remove her hair. So, do you remove your hair?
Yes.
Okay. And the second, you know, the IPL treatment, it is price once and flash once. And the second, when we do the treatment, the handpiece must touch the skin 100%. The first, when we do the treatment, the handpiece need to move step by step and do not repeat the last treatment area. And the fifth, adding the cooling gel to the skin. Okay, now let's begin the treatment. Okay. One 100% touch the skin. Do you have feelings?
Nothing.
Okay, and turn high the fluence. How about this time?
A little warm.
Okay. How about this time?
I think this is okay for me.
Okay. Okay, let's do the treatment. How do you feel?
It's okay.
Okay.